Hello friends. Today I will guide you to fix bad image Synaptics.exe on Windows 10. This error usually occurs when you turn off Windows Defender application. You just need to turn on Windows Defender and update Windows Defender, then scan one time on Windows 10 is no longer the error Synaptics.exe bad image. Here my computer has turned off Windows Defender and now I will turn on Windows Defender again. Why do I or some of my users disable Windows Defender? Because when there is some software in my computer but Windows Defender suspects it is a virus and usually deletes it, so I have to disable Windows Defender. Previously I used Windows Defender software to turn off Windows Defender and now I also go back to Windows Defender software to open Windows Defender. After re-enabling Windows Defender, you may have to restart your computer. Or you can wait 1 to 2 minutes for Windows Defender to reactivate. At this point, you click on Check for Update to make Windows Defender update to the latest version. Windows Defender update process is complete. Now you proceed to a quick scan of your entire computer.
To be sure, you should scan again 2 to 3 times.
While scanning once, you can reopen the folder with error synaptics.exe bad image will no longer see the message synaptics.exe bad image. Then you may not need to rescan. Error Synaptics.exe bad image is also caused because you use the laptop's drive instead of a USB drive to store the software and often carry it with you to plug into other computers. You can also find the error message folder on the board Synaptics.exe bad image to delete that folder. Also fix the error Synaptics.exe bad image. But that is not really good because if you delete it, your data storage will lose all your software. Okay. Finished scanning. On my computer, I currently scan 2 times and no longer see the message synaptics.exe bad image, so I will stop scanning here. If your computer has been scanned again and still has the message synaptics.exe bad image, you should scan again a few times. If you have scanned many times but the problem is still not resolved, then you should update to the latest Windows 10 version. When you update to the latest version of Windows 10, then it means your Windows Defender is also the version. And it has all the functions to remove bad image Synaptics.exe virus. When I record this video, my computer is using Windows 10 x64 version 1903 build 18362.1082. Okay, now I will close the Defender window and open it in folders to see if the message synaptics.exe bad image still shows. My data in drive D is a removable laptop hard drive. I will pull it out and plug it back in to check.